today I hope to make a little bookcase, bookshelf, I guess actually what it is, for my granddaughter. And I made a prototype out of scrap wood, and it looks like this. And we're going to try to make this so that it's sturdy enough for a six-year-old, old six-year-old type books. And we're going to make it out of various hardwoods. And hopefully get it done pretty quick. Now I'm going to film the whole thing on this GoPro. I'm not going to use the other camera, and I'm not going to talk a lot, because it's basically a pretty simple construction. I may have to add a few things to this to make it more kid-friendly. But pretty much just the way it's going to be. So, we'll get started and see how it turns out.